trust any people, we can handle this.
Enemy reinforcements are being offloaded.
Hello and welcome to Star Wars Jedi Starfighter. I promise something different. Let's start from the very beginning. Bonus features. Check everything. Vibration. Back. Let's take medium. Let's start story mission. There is the training, but no. Let's make this more fun. No training. No training of any kind. Straight to the action. And because this is this kind of game, I am cooperative. I am playing this uneasy. Let's see how it goes. Jedi Starfighter. It is a dark time for the galaxy. Under the leadership of the Count Dooku, a growing number of world threatens to leave the Galactic Republic. As Dooku gains loyal followers, the Jedi Knights struggle to maintain peace and order. The Jedi Council has ordered Adikalia to test a new prototype starfighter in the hopes that it will power the Jedi with the greater firepower. Meanwhile, Count Dooku has made a deal with Captain Gavik Dot and the Trade Federation that could secure victory in the war to come. I made it. I did it. I was able to read the whole thing. It is too fast because I want to read it dramatically like. But no. The text says go.
Greetings, Captain Torf. I trust we can speak freely.
Ah, Count Dooku. What a pleasant interruption. Yes, this is a secure comm channel.
Good. I'm troubled by reports of a resistance movement in the Carfax system. I hope it won't impact our research.
The Trade Federation has taken complete control of the system and is prepared to crush the resistance. The project is still on schedule. It won't be long before the weapon is ready.
I'll hold you to that, Captain. The countermeasure must be delivered to Geonosis when our allies arrive. We cannot afford a delay.
I understand. I'll keep close watch over the system and the Trade Federation.
Good. Serve me well, Torf, and you'll hold a prominent place in our new order.
Nice work, Master Gallia. The prototype is quite effective.
And I was only flying at half speed. But it still needs rigorous combat testing.
Well, you should get your chance soon enough. I sense that Master Windu has a new assignment for you.
That's odd. He usually keeps his thoughts well hidden.
He still does. But then I just talked to him, and he wants you to report to the Jedi Council Chamber immediately.
I'm on my way.
Oh, that Gallia. Now I remember. From the Clone Wars.
Master Gallia, was the prototype all we expected?
Wait, that's
yes,
more.
Master Windu, but I sense that is not what you're summoning me here. The recent political events trouble you.
Your insight serves you well. Count Dooku's separatist movement is causing talk of war, and the Jedi could become involved.
But we now face a far more immediate threat. We've been monitoring the Carthex system and have discovered an unsettling Trade Federation presence.
To my knowledge, the Carthex system is remote and lawless. Whatever the Trade Federation is doing there, it can't be legal.
I agree. In fact, we believe they are building weapons. We want you to confirm this and destroy any threat without attracting unwanted attention.
What of the local pirates?
They formed a small resistance movement led by a Fioran named Nim, but they don't have any hope of victory.
Without our help?
Exactly. We hope you'll be able to join forces with Nim.
I've read his dossier in the archives. According to his personality profile, he won't welcome our intervention.
Probably not, but I've arranged for you to meet one of his allies near the Ruby Nebula.
I'll leave immediately.
Be careful, Master Gallia. If you run into trouble, we can't promise a cavalry.
The Force will be my guide.
And may it protect you as well.
Mission 1, the informant. Destroy all Trade Federation fighters. Bonus objective, destroy escaping databots. Hidden objective, none.
Astromech, scour the area for any starships. Our contact must be nearby.
He has a name.
Nothing. That's odd. The nebula must be interfering with our sensors. I'm opening all comm frequencies.
Shooting star hailing know-it-all, do you copy?
Know-it-all copies. Who sells egg seeds on Coruscant?
Oh, you know who sent me. Do we really need passcodes?
Yes. Who sells egg seeds on Coruscant?
Mace Windu, now will you please take me to Nim?
Okay, okay, keep your headpiece on. Ready, well-paid guide to the Outer Rim at your service. Just follow me and I'll take you straight to the Resistance Movement.
Wait a moment, I'm picking up readings of incoming craft. You've been followed.
What? Are you kidding? I once outran 16 droid starfighters on Naboo. It would be impossible for... Oh boy, we're in trouble.
You have been followed. You silly man.
I don't know how they did it. I'm the slickest pilot in the entire Carthax system.
Now is not the time, Retty.
We can't leave until we destroy these droids. We'll lead them straight to Nim. That's gonna chip some paint. Look out, incoming!
They're coming in waves.
Hey, nice ship there, Addy. If you're thinking of selling.
This ship is not for sale. It is a prototype that may become a powerful aid to the Jedi.
Ooh, the triggers.
You researched your past. You were once quite the mercenary.
What? Oh, that little thing on Ubo 4. It was nothing.
Where are they all coming from?
Must be a carrier sending them out.
I trust you can introduce me to Nim?
No problem. Me and Nim go way back. He trusts me. I hope.
It was my ally.
This is a beautiful sight, Retty.
More fighters! Yeah, well, this is where I meet all my Jedi contacts.
You have air auto contact?
The Federation has been on us like this for months! Good shot! Nim's gonna be impressed with you. I hope. These engines still need an overhaul. These guys ain't kidding around!
More starfighters?
There you go. I wanted to see my own ship. That was the problem.
Attention enemies of the Trade Federation. You will stand down and surrender your ships.
No.
That must be the carrier launching all the fighters.
If we can take it down, we can hightail it out of here.
You must resist capture.
Okay, I've seen these carriers before, so here's a word to the wise. You've gotta watch out for the turret on the top. Attack him from underneath.
Our ship might
need those escape pods. We gotta destroy them.
Thank you.
prototype has passed its first combat test.
Yeah. I am learning.
Now, is there anything else I'll need to worry about?
No, it should be clear all the way tomorrow, Mir. Just follow me.
Destroy escaping data bots. I failed. I'm not a Jedi. I am a failure. Yes. Mission 2. Unlikely allies. Destroy scraps so Nim can launch. Protect Jenkins in the communication center. I do my best.
Nim's in bad shape. Every time he turns around, the Trade Federation is on his back.
How do they find him?
Some state-of-the-art sensor station that we haven't been able to locate yet.
And his crew's been captured?
About half of them, yeah. We don't know where they're being held. We're coming up on Nim's last known coordinates. Muckworms! Doesn't look good.
You're just in time, gas gut. We need air support, and now...
Nim, this is Adi Gallia of the Jedi.
A Jedi?
N1.
Ready? Are you insane?
She's here to help, Nim.
Then give us cover while Jenkins slices into the Trade Federation.
No, it's not.
Network.
It's just similar.
Prison, Nim. Just give me a few more minutes to find the access codes.
You heard him. Cover us. And ready? I'll wring your neck later.
You needn't worry, Nim. I want to help you.
You gave her the comm codes, too? Ready when I'm done with you, you
I can explain.
Later,
I like these droid designs. There was a reason why I was really waiting for playing this game. Yes, but it was those scallop designs.
Scallops are the perfect target for force light. Such a large craft.
That carrier has a droid control device on it. If we take it out, the droid should shut down.
I will keep that in mind.
Look out! They have subs! We can't hit them when they're underwater!
Then we must simply wait for them to surface.
Reconnaissance group Beta 3, engage hostiles.
You need to stop these battle droids. They're almost on top of me. Don't let those droid starfighters land. I've got droids knocking on the door.
so long. You can slice faster than this.
Hey, I've got better clearance than a Republic senator right now. I just don't know where the codes are.
Well, find them.
I'm trying. The codes aren't in the security mode. You need to stop these battle droids. They're almost on top of me.
Target is too well insulated.
They've breached the command center. It's over, Nim.
This is your fault, Jedi.
Ah. Failed. Badly. Destroy all subs. So that was bonus objective.
You needn't worry, Nim. I want to help you.
You gave her the comm codes too? Ready when I'm done with you, you're gonna be stumped and mounted.
Nim, I can explain.
Later, take out those droids first.
See, I failed, even if this was an easy mode.
Perfect target for force lightning.
Because I was focusing too long on the wrong enemy.
We don't need your kind around here, Jedi. Take that pointy little starfighter and head back to Coruscant.
Nim, we have a problem.
What now?
We have incoming hostiles on multiple vectors.
Great! Coming at us from the air and the water. I'll get the dropship. Ready, you take the boat. And take that Jedi with you.
Okay, Nim. You won't regret this.
Just keep her away from me.
Sure thing, Nim. Come on, Annie.
Simply wait for them to surface.
I have learned my lesson. Focus on these.
Thanks for stopping those transports.
Is ineffective against such a large craft.
him. Aha! That is the... By the way, I jumped without doing any tutorial. So that's why I don't know the buttons. Because I was thinking this might be more interesting. Especially when I'm playing on easy mode.
To the battle at hand.
Gotcha. I have another battleship on sensors. Bombers and fighters bearing down on my position.
How long till you've got the codes?
If I knew that, I'd have them already. Just hold them off.
The F-bomber?
I'm searching as fast as I can. The battleship has launched a wave of bombers. I don't believe it. There's a completely different network here. Everything above it is a fake. I still have to find the codes, but it won't be long now. Battleship has launched a wave of bombers.
Oh, that was my friend. Don't fire at will. That is a very good thing to do.
Bombers headed my way!
Stay still!
Aha!
enemy sighted.
Bombers headed my way!
There.
Battleship is attempting to flee. Press the attack.
The battleship has launched a wave of bombers. The battleship has launched a wave of bombers.
I'm here to investigate the Trade Federation presence. We believe that they're conducting an illegal operation in this system.
Nice of you to finally notice. The Nemoidians have been looting the system for 10 years.
I'm here now, you might as well let me help.
Fine, but no lectures and no Jedi mind tricks. And ready. If she causes any trouble, I'm holding you responsible.
No problem. Now, do you mind letting us in on your next move?
It's time for a jailbreak.
The Predator must survive, destroy the space station defenses, destroy the airlock door.
I assume you have a plan, Nim.
Yeah. We'll use the codes we stole to open the brig doors, then Captain Orsai and his squad can fight their way to the hangar, where the Liberator will retrieve them.
I hope they will not require assistance.
They'll be fine. We're opening a weapons locker, too.
This is the Liberator. Sorry we're late.
Are you just in time? Receiving word from Orsai now.
Revenants, this is Orsai.
Jailbreak!
We're out of the brig.
Oh, I have different ship.
Jim, this is the Liberator. We can't get any closer. Those station defense cannons will punch right through us.
I copy, Liberator. We'll let you know when it's clear.
Beginning my run on the turret. I could use a little support.
Look out! Incoming!
I want to fly this ship in Atto Games.
station has called in all patrols. Expect droid starfighters to arrive in singles and pairs shortly.
Revenant, this is our side. We are armed and proceeding toward the aft hangar.
I'm still reading turrets on that station, Nim. I can't get any closer till you take care of them.
Nim, this is Orsai. Your codes activated a squad of droids. They've got us pinned down. If you blow the module I've marked on your HUD, we'll be able to get past them.
Stop that!
I guess you guys are too busy up there to help us out, huh?
Status update, Orsai.
This is Orsai. We've made it past the droids, but sustained casualties. We'll have to carry them out. We're clear of the detention center and are making our way to the central lift.
It said destroy airlock, so I am shooting everything that looks suspicious.
How's it going, Orsai?
We've reached the lift, but it's been shut down. The maintenance ladders. We've been cut off by Nemoidian support staff.
Hey, you Nemoidians! Are you being paid enough to get shot?
I thought so. Nemoidians are really a pass. We're getting close to number 3 docking bay. Cole? Are you ready to rendezvous?
This is the Liberator. Sorry, Orsai. We can't dock until all the turrets are destroyed.
Well, we can't wait long. The Nemoidians are trying to activate destroyer droids.
All turrets have been destroyed. Liberator, you may dock with the station.
The Trade Federation is sending in reinforcements.
Orsai here, we've reached the hangar. Where's our ride?
Thanks, Jedi.
Troop transports.
This is Cole on the Liberator. Beginning landing sequence now.
We must stop them before they can unload their troops.
If those transports dock, Orsai's men won't stand a chance!
Transport this.
Oh!
Another troop transport on scanners! These guys don't know when to quit!
There.
Incoming! One less transport for the Trade Federation.
Excuse me.
Transport dispatch, Nim. Remind me to come back later and pick up this scrap. I know a Toydarian on Tatooine who'll pay good credits for this junk.
Incoming.
Does it happen to be... Now I forgot his name, but the Anakin's owner.
Clearance sale or something.
Another troop transport on scanners.
This is the Liberator. All side, we've landed.
Cole, open the hatch on my signal. Mark.
Affirmative, all side. Hatch is open.
Move it. Go, go, go! I'm sensing target locks from multiple craft.
Cole, keep going. We'll check it out.
This is our side. Close the hatch. We're all safely aboard.
Another wave of droid starfighters approaching.
In, this is the Liberator. They're loaded and ready to go. Lift off in T-minus 5 seconds.
Protect the Liberator!
Another transport out of commission.
Entering hyperspace in 5 seconds.
Excellent. We'll meet you at the rendezvous point.
Mission success.
Orsai, good to have you back.
Glad to be free. Nim, we need to cut this reunion short. It won't be long before that sensor station locates you again.
That might not be a problem for much longer. I found 2 possible targets. I'm uploading the coordinates now.
Let's take them in order of appearance. Strap on your helmets and prime your laser cannons. We're moving out. Sixa, are you still with us?
We're right below you, Nib.
Good. You and Orsai are carrying enough explosives to blow us all to Coruscant. We're gonna make sure at least one of you gets into the sensor station to take it out.
We're ready, Nib.
Sol Sixa, Captain Orsai, you copy?
This is Captain Orsai. I just received a crash course in demolitions, and I'm ready to go.
This is Sol Sixa and Demolition Boat 2.
One of you needs to get into that sensor station and set your charges. Use your underwater escape pod if things get ugly.
Well, this isn't exactly my starship, but I'll do my best.
Just avoid the islands and the enemy.
Let's clear the way for those boats.
No problem, bud. I fire! Right on target! Bullseye! Good! Tracking sub! Take that! The subs are surrounding Demolition Boat 1!
Nail the subs when they surface!
Nim, your bombs might work on those subs.
Together on these subs.
Sounds like a plan, Nib. This is Captain Orsai, hull damaged by 10%.
No, I didn't see that.
Wrecked it.
Nice! Near the surface. Yes! Excellent!
Enemy craft, bombers and starfighters. I'm picking up more enemy craft, bombers and starfighters.
Stay the course.
Nice.
Nice shooting. I fire! Captain Orsai here, about 6 minutes from the target.
Orsai, we'll split up around this island. Separate their forces.
Splendid.
Bombers and starfighters.
Droid starfighters incoming.
This is Sol Sixa. I'm halfway to the sensor station.
Unstoppable! Got one!
Whoa! Captain Orsai. I'm 5 minutes from the sensor station.
Stop the droid starfighters!
Regional commander of the Karthak system. Turn back, or you will be fired upon.
I don't like being spied on, Luke. Your sensor station is going down. I have a fix on the station. Sixa, Orsai, split up and go around the island.
Neutralized.
Sixa here. I'm about 2 minutes from the target.
This is Captain Orsai. My hull is at 80%.
Oh. I think I am stuck.
This is Captain Orsai. I'll be at the sensor station in 1 minute.
Hopefully they will actually survive.
This is Sol Sixa. I have a visual on the base.
Do not let those boats near my sensor station.
You're out of options, Rook. Give it up!
Let's see how well those fighters swim.
Not on my ship.
Closing in on base.
Oof.
Bang!
I've got a visual on the base. Keep it up, I'm almost there.
This is Sol Sixa. I'm entering the base. Setting timer, charging.
Excellent, Sixa. Let's send them back where they came from.
This is Sol Sixa. Charge set and ready. Clear the area if you want to live. This is Sol Sixa, entering escape pod.
Is that it?
Let's hope so. Nothing could survive that blast.
Nim, I hear something.
What are you talking about?
No, I'm serious. I hear something.
Nim, something did survive. And it's coming after us.
Take him down!
Hello, Nim. Have you ever seen one of these? Let me show you what it does.
Your toys don't impress me, Rook.
Get him, Nim!
Nice try, Fiorin, but you missed. You've proven a worthy opponent for droids.
Go back to your mud hole, worm.
It will take more than that to stop me, Nim.
You just don't know when to quit, do you?
Unsustaining damage.
Engage missiles. Aim. Fire. Nice shot. You'll not do that again.
Thank you.
increase fire rate. Fire! You tentacle freak!
Eat plasma, Nemoidian!
Increase damage ratio! Fire missiles! This cannot be!
You had your chance! Shields down!
Where are you off to?
Why don't you check with your sensor station? Oh yeah, I blew it up.
After I shoot you down, I'll have no need for my sensor station. Just die, would you?
I'm tired of running from the Trade Federation. I'm taking you down, Luke.
This is a failing!
Just went blind.
We don't have time to celebrate, Nim. There's still another set of coordinates that we need to investigate.
Yeah. Jenkins, where are we headed next?
The coordinates lead to Mount Merrigan.
Okay, everyone follow me. Try to keep up, Jedi.
Captain Toth, your arrival is most unexpected.
I protect my investments. My sources tell me that the Resistance movement has crippled your operations.
Your sources are unreliable, Captain. The Resistance is insignificant, and their recent attacks only a minor setback. It did not stop us from producing a sample of the weapon, as promised. Trihexalon. We call it Dragon's Breath. It was created exactly to your specifications.
Have you tested it?
Not yet, but we believe it will be quite effective. That vial alone could kill 300 Wookiees, and it does not affect our droids. It's the perfect weapon for Dooku's new army. We can arrange a formal demonstration.
How much have you produced?
A third of the original order, but we are redoubling our efforts.
You're behind schedule. I will take over from here.
That was not part of our agreement.
It seems to work.
We'll still need a full-scale test. Load the Trihexalon onto the transports and prepare to launch. And get some droids to clean up this mess.
Protect the spaceport. Got it.
The test is now in your capable hands.
I am actually... I am actually wanted to look up one thing before continuing, because I am doing the thing that I am. Yes, this is. Wait. I am doing a thing that I am just... I have finished... I don't remember, did I do this? But... yes, I am doing just one act per stream until I feel better. I am starting late, sorry, this was a sort of stream. Thank you everybody for watching, and see you again next time. Same Venot channel. Bye-bye.